out.
This is the eighth time which he has won the All-England Men's Singles Championship, which is an all-time record for these championships.